Hey, you two. Welcome to Shimmer Girl Talks. I'm going to be brief today, but I'm going to talk about a current event that happened today, just to join a bandwagon. And I got this new light ring with my phone, and it's actually producing a lot of heat, and I'm burning up. So I had to do a few retakes because my glasses were steaming up. It was just a mess, but anyway. So Biden today with Charlamagne Tha God said, and it's not verbatim, he said that if you have trouble figuring out who to vote for, then you ain't black. And I'm not going to lose sleep over that. You know, I'm just, like I said, just discussing a current event today. But for him to say that, it was like he was tying all of our blackness together as if we are devoid of thinking independently. And there's already a stereotype that we all have the same mindset and are not able to think on our own without, you know, someone else, typically another race, thinking for us. And the thing is, we do this to each other. Meaning, if you go against what is considered the norm, if your politics are different, if your choice in music or movies or whatever is different, we've all heard the saying, you know, Oreo, black on the outside, white on the inside, sellout, Uncle Tom, house Negro, you know, whatever you want to say. So for Biden to say something like that, he was going along with what he, you know, what we do to each other. And so I just didn't appreciate that. I mean, not that I care either way. He's not getting my vote. You notice on my channel, I typically don't talk about politics or even religion. Those tend to be hotbed topics. I do like to have debates. I do like to discuss, you know, those, you know, things. But I know that not everybody has the maturity level to, you know, discuss certain things without, you know, name calling and stuff like that. So I tend to steer clear of certain topics. You know, there are a lot of things that I would like to tackle. And I have said that before on, you know, other videos and whatnot, but I know it can crash and burn. And I'm just here to be lighthearted and just get certain opinions across. So again, and Biden, he had to apologize for that comment. You know, we all don't think the same. We are not a monolith. Unfortunately, there are like large segments of our community that are kind of group thinkers. So, but a lot of times when you kind of deviate from the group think mindset, you know, you will be, you know, kind of singled out or, you know, but it is what it is, you know. So I just wanted to tackle that today because sometimes I'll, you know, see something in the news that I want to talk about and it's days, weeks later, and I'm, you know, getting around to it. And, but I'm about to go back to work next week, and I'm not going to have the free time to do the videos the way that I would like. So anywho, so that was my comment and my opinion today. So hope everyone is doing well, and I will be back with another video. Talk soon. Bye.